Okay. These are great. We use these with double seniors every single session. So we use them for hooking and for clashing. Okay, these are absolutely phenomenal tools to use. But for this group, you can use them just for strike number one. The key with strike number one is that it don't break stride. Okay, it's a continuous movement, continuous strike up along the ropes. What I do, okay, I bring this in. I'd walk them through, let them walk up with them the line striking the ball. The key to remember is that when you're striking number one, you're striking my strong side, obviously I'm left-handed, so I'm going to strike on the left. When I'm striking is that my near foot, okay, generates all the force to strike the ball, okay? So what, as I'm striking the ball, the force is coming from my inside foot, okay? As I strike, I'm stepping on, I'm moving on again, force from the inside foot, striking on again, force. If I'm striking on the other side, it's a very same concept. Okay, so I'm striking down, striking on the other side, the force comes from the inside foot, so I'm on my right foot this time. So when I step in, I'm striking, continuing strike, stepping in, striking, continuing strike, stepping in, continuing strike. So I'm just going to walk up and down the line. And I'd say, even for this group, that might be enough. Yep. Okay, because the footwork is really, really important when it comes to this skill. So as the coach, all you have to remember is that when they're striking, if they're like this, okay, if they're off balance, okay, you know that they're not getting the force. So all you have to remember is that when they're moving down, okay, when you're trotting, it's okay, striking. Striking the left and right side, and that's all it will be, okay, until they get comfortable with jogging and then maybe sprint. We use, again, with the senior teams, we use these for round clashing. So we might be working in pairs, up and down the line, we might put numbers on the balls, so it might be 1, 2, 3, up, all the way up to 6. So you might call 1, 1, 5, 3, so you clash in 1, all the way up to 5. Clash on 5, okay, you turn into clash on 3. So again, you can be working on pairs. Coach the ground clash and also coach exceptional footwork for the players. For maybe next year, you can use these ropes and you can just get them. What's your first name?
James.
Maybe James. So James himself will be walking down the line, clashing the ball. Ready? Go again. Okay, so again, you can see how